Hello everyone. The question says that which of the following foods is high in potassium and low in sodium? Okay, so the food